Welcome to HelpDesk TV. My name is Rudy Stebby. Windows 8 Consumer Preview affords you two ways to install the OS on your PC. You can use the new web-based installer or the more traditional burn an ISO image onto a disk and then boot from your DVD drive. The web-based installer can be found here at preview.windows.com. To use the new web-based installation, you need to download the Windows 8 Consumer Preview Setup Program. Once started, the following happens. Windows 8 Consumer Preview Setup checks your PC to see if it can run the Consumer Preview and provides a compatibility report that you can save or print. So make sure your devices are connected to your PC and turned on before you run the setup program. The setup program then selects the optimized version of the download that is right for your PC. The built-in download manager lets you start, stop, and resume the download at any time. And once Windows 8 Consumer Preview is downloaded, you choose how and when to install it. You can install on the current drive, or you can make an ISO or bootable flash drive for installing Windows 8 Consumer Preview on another partition, virtual machine, or another PC. Alternatively, you can download the ISO image from the site now showing on the screen. You can use this ISO image to install Windows 8 to a virtual machine, burn the image to disk, or copy to a USB memory stick and install it that way. There are 32-bit and 64-bit versions of the Consumer Preview available. In later videos, I will cover clean installs, upgrading from Windows 7, push button reset, and the new web-based installer. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. Please join us on our help forums at forums.helpdesktv.ca. There, you can further discuss today's topic or just to ask a question you need help with. See you there.